Then there's the vampire stuff. Oh my god. High-tech Amiga stuff. I'm not very much into that, but if you are kinda into that stuff, check out the homepage. They had a shitload of machines running there. You better check it out for yourself, because I'm really no expert in this. They were also running this coffin thing, which is a collection of stuff, like an OS for these machines. And yeah, that's really high-tech Amiga. Not my case, but it's impressive.